Decimal representation of 23 by 2 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 2 will be terminating or non-terminating find out. Terminating decimal representation is denominator condition. Denominator 2 raised to n or 5 raised to m or both 2 raised to n into 5 raised to m. This formula is terminating decimal representation. This rational number is the denominator. This is the formula. The denominator compared to the first step is the rational number least formula. The numerator and denominator are common factors. Now, 23 is the numerator, that is a prime number. The numerator and denominator are common factors, least formula. The denominator is the formula, that is terminating decimal expansion. Now, the denominator is 2 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 2. That is of the form 2 raised to n into 5 raised to m. So, answer is option A. Terminating decimal expansion.